All right, we're gonna do this one last thing.
Sometimes I like to listen to the city's pulse. I hear it best when the people are asleep and when I'm alone. It was a warm night, and I wanted to feel the breeze on my face. I took a walk through the first garden we planted inside these walls to remind myself how far we've come. We've made so many sacrifices since those early days. But with the green of that garden and the murmur of the city we built up around it, I could be at peace for a little while. Have you ever felt someone's eyes watching you, Guardian? You might not believe it, but I knew he was there before I saw him. I turned, and there he was, Aldrin Saab, his spirit haunting me. Then he shouted a warning, and something snapped in the trees behind me. I spun around, my gun in hand, before I realized I'd drawn it. It all happened so fast. A Cabal assassin, one of Keitel's, no doubt. When I looked back for Prince Aldrin, he was gone. Was it a troubled spirit? A hallucination. I wasn't sleeping well before. Now I'm not sure I will at all.
Back to it. Fuck, I have a headache. Let's visit the helm. There it is.
There was an assassin within the walls of the last city, and no one knew until it was almost too late. Luck was on our side. Next time, it won't be. What we must do now is channel our light into a clean, burning fury and raise the Cabal Empire to ashes. Zavala may still have hope for a peaceful resolution, but he hasn't seen what I have. I'm still an Iron Lord. I'll be in the fray exacting retribution. When you're ready, you should be too.
Gotta get some Cabal gold. Gotta get some gold. Oh, hey, there's an echo.
Commander, an attack on your life within our own walls, in the streets where the city's children play. I wish it surprised me. Every minute we waste, our enemies grow bolder. I saw it with the Warlord Zavala. Give them slack, and they'll hang you with it. You must act. Remind our enemies that there are consequences when darkness breaches our walls. Remind the people why they put their faith in the Guardians. This attack was just a taste. Next time, they'll target someone else, someone you can't save. That loss will be on you. The weight of it will crush you. Trust me.
Yep.
Always something new at Eververse.
Yeah.
It's easy math, Guardian. You got the silver, Eververse has the goods.
Impossible route.
Hey.
Thanks for shopping.
Yes.
Your return honors me, Guardian. There's no doubt I like it.
Tower missions are important, but so are the old traditions.
You gold, because if it didn't, I wouldn't be doing it. And you can go fuck yourself. After this, I'm gonna hop off and go play something. Yo, his ship's got leaves on it. That's fucking sick. I want that ship. I'm gonna steal it when he's not looking.
Iron Banner. Fire burns brightly in you all. Whose arms are yours? Show them what that means.
Of course.
Another hunt will come soon. You have the advantage. Press on.
That's cool.
advantage as yours.
Not one of my bullets.
Good counter. Now hit them again.
Nope. 5 minutes left. Sound tactics. Zone advantage is yours. Own advantage is yours.
That's bullcrap.
Keep the pressure on. It's almost over.
The end has come, and here you stand, a battle worthy of the Iron Lords.
That's nice. 0.69. Alright. I'm just gonna go put strikes. I don't like doing that crap.
desperate for victory to regain her footing.
Well, that desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian.
Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Nevota. That can't be for nothing.
It won't be.
Steady. I know how those nerves feel. Pack it away, eyes down the sights.
Fallen raiding party ahead. They don't seem thrilled about Nevota's presence.
They won't appreciate yours either.
Dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead.
Nevota is gathering the swarm.
We might be walking into a trap.
That's the gig. We carry the light where no one else can. Burned out the rest of Nevota's hiding spots. She's got nowhere to run.
A well-crafted snare.
Just doing my part. It's It's in your hands now, Guardian. All right, take her down. Easier now, thanks to you.
Couldn't have done it without you, Shaw.
Maybe. Don't sell yourself short. I see a spark in you, Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your head, okay? This is only the beginning of your story.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
Alright, I only gotta do one more.
Song guy, I had the charts and pictures, you know what, the one time, I get it all that, jeez, forget it, you know what, just forget it.
All the paths to the rest of the base are shut tight, but get me to a console, and I'll take care of that. Doors unlocked, but I couldn't get through without tripping their master alarm.
Not a trade I would have made. You're the one on the ground.
Come on. How bad could one little alarm be?
Very bad. That tank just exposed a solar fuel cell. Right, grab it and... what's the plan here?
Plan, man. Take the radioactive thing, put an exploding place. There! There's your plan.
I've heard worse.
I'm really soloing this right now. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm not about to do this alone. We're actually not about to do this like this. This guy's on his own. Fucking party off of the half light. Someone that's not even here. Then you want to sit here and put me in a group with someone that left. Fuck you.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI Warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Assess the threat and aid Rasputin. A threat to the war mind is a threat to the city as well.
That's not even fun.
Putin's dropping a war sat from orbit. It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker. Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so...
Signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. try to hack us through, but Rasputin might handle that before you. His system's already stressed. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
He's not happy.
You're through. That's all that matters right now. Someday we'll establish communications with the Warmind, speak to it, understand it. If we are ever to reach a second Golden, it will be with Rasputin at our side.
Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. Shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. know, they probably built that thing out of scrap from the Cosmodrome. It's lucky that it managed to work as well as it did. Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big, for a shark. Would I be more useful with a larger chassis?
Yes. In any case, Guardian, that was impressive work. The skies will remain free of weapons for the time being.
Oh, fuck, all right. Well, what is wrong with you? That is cool. Now I'm running two submachine guns. What am I gonna do? Use the cabal metal socket and challenge it. I'm gonna prove you socket. There's one already there. There's one there. Yeah, there's one already there. I'm not sure what you want me to do here. There's literally one there. This bullshit. Alright, we're done for today. That's bullcrap, there's one literally there.